I wanted to show my projector and just kind of show how I use it to connect. It's the A5 Smart Projector Wow Auto. I don't know how to say it. So the only cord it needs, since it's Bluetooth, is this charging cord. And since it's been charging a while, I'm going to unplug it. I love my Archon mount, which is what I have my projector on. Right now, this has my cookie swivel plate on it, but sometimes I'll use this space to hold my phone for when I'm decorating. I'll watch Netflix and stuff. It's like the perfect spot for it. It just kind of screws in there, and it's super stable. Turn it on the side here, and I'll go to my phone, and everything is laid out how to do this in the projector manual that comes in the box. But I will go to this YouShare app, which it tells you to go to. I will click on it, I will click on photos, and I will pick the photo that I want. So I'll kind of show at the same time. Turn off any lights you have. Okay, so say I want to use this puppy photo. See how it just pops right on as soon as I push it. What's kind of cool here is that you can put it on your cookie and you can kind of adjust the size by zooming in and out with your fingers. So I will just kind of move my cookie where I want it, and there I go. That's all you need. What I also love is once you have it projecting, you can actually get out of that area and it won't go anywhere. It just kind of locks in, so you can watch Netflix and do other things and your image will still be there. On the side here, it has a focus knob where you can change the focus of your image, kind of change it up to where it's best for you. Just make sure whenever you get it, you just follow the manual, you have a good Wi-Fi connection, and if you have an Apple device, just use the screen mirroring to kind of link the projector to your phone, which is a step a lot of people miss, and then their projector, they think it doesn't work, but really you need to be screen mirroring for it to work. So there you have it. It really is that easy.